So, Shania, congratulations. How
Thank
does it
you.
feel?
Still not started feeling anything
You're
yet.
still numb.
Yeah, actually, I'm still like, okay, हो गया.
Monday को रिजल्ट आया था. Today is Friday. What date is it today?
It's I don't even know the date. I'm so sorry. What's the date?
No date?
No, 19 was
Result
result.
was out on
19th.
19. Today is 23rd of January.
Oh.
4 days you had time to relax, have the feelings. Sink into yourself that you are a chartered accountant now. Do you still get dreams in the morning that I have to pass my exam, I have to write the CA exam?
Thankfully,
You don't.
no.
I still do at times.
No,
Wow.
thankfully, no. It was just at the time when I was preparing, I still used to have those nightmares. I'll fail, I'll fail. Those were the nightmares then. And it was like so scary, shit.
As I told you, you're still numb. You're in a flux right now that whether you
Yeah.
passed or
Past,
you've not.
right, past 4 days, I haven't known what has happened, what hasn't. It was just staying at work till 10 and back home, and the feeling is still trying to sink in, okay?
It'll take a while to sink in. But the journey starts now. You are amongst about 2.5 lakh other chartered accountants that we have. And you're the junior most. So life starts now. So I'm not trying to take the credit away from you. It's very good that you are in that bracket. You know, very few get into that with the result. You should be happy about it. I'm not trying to take that out. But your life journey starts now. We will come to that later. I just want to understand one thing from you. So how did you have confidence in CALS? Because it's a absolute startup.
Right.
How did you get the confidence? You were the first student. We've had these conversations earlier. It's been on YouTube and everything. How did you have that confidence?
For this module, एकदम से स्टडी पैटर्न चेंज हो जाएगा. ऑनलाइन बुक्स एंड सब कुछ पहले कहीं और से पढ़ा है. सब आई कंसल्टेड माई फ्रेंड्स ऑल्सो, दे टोल्ड मी कि ऐसे तू एकदम स्टडी मेथडोलॉजी इस टाइम पे चेंज मत कर, टाइम नहीं है,
हाँ
यू माइट गेट लॉस्ट. एंड मेरे साथ वो फेज आ गया था सैचुरेशन वाला फेज, जहाँ मैं सेम चीज़ नहीं रिपीट कर सकती थी बिकॉज इट डेंट फील लाइक अ वैल्यू एड टू मी. सो अब सब कुछ हो ही चुका था, क्लासेस लेके देखी थी जो अटेंड नहीं कर पाती थी मैं, बुक्स से पढ़ के देखा था, फ्रेंड्स के साथ स्टडी किया था. तो अब ये था कि दिस वॉज समथिंग न्यू, सो दैट इज़ वॉट एंटाइज्ड मी दैट आई शुड गो फॉर इट. कि जहाँ पर द वे यू हैड टोल्ड मी अबाउट दिस करिकुलम, द वे इट इज़ डिजाइंड, इट वॉज जस्ट एंटाइसिंग फॉर मी दैट आई शुड गो फॉर इट. एंड इट वॉज जस्ट अ गट फीलिंग, गो फॉर इट, एंड आई डिड इट.
Thank you. So, what was the curriculum? How was it different from what you had done earlier?
In fact, that is a question that I should, because I have gone through that entire process, so I know how it is different, but I think for the students it will be better if you answer that what promises are there from CA learning and how it is different from physical classes, satellite classes, and how it benefits everyone. So that you would be the right person to really answer.
Okay. So, I personally feel that one thing that this offers you is because it's a software-driven course, you have a time planner and you can
Right.
plan your studies.
Right.
That is one. Then the other is obviously we have experienced faculty and the review processes that have taken place here, which you've seen yourself
Right,
before
yes.
you picked up the product.
Right.
You saw the review processes?
Right.
Can you talk about that? And then I come to the next stages. What was the
Okay.
review process like when you came and saw the review happening here?
Okay, so review process. So before the videos, before you actually shared them with me. They'd gone multiple rounds of review from the professional faculty, from the already qualified chartered accountants, and also from the students. So that is what was happening here, and everybody had their remarks, which were addressed to timely. And this is how, before anything could have gone to the student, this is the process it went through. And another thing, like you mentioned about planner, okay, that is something really great that you've come up with. Planner, the way it helps you plan your studies and the way it gives those alerts that you're running late with your plan. Because I think I really fumbled with planning. I planned like 3 times. Every time I made those silly Excel plans, I would call them silly, कि हाँ आज तो ये हो जाएगा, silly assessments, क्योंकि I did not have the feasibility, मुझे कितना time लगेगा. मैं divide करती थी, conceptual understanding के लिए इतना time लगेगा, questions practice करने के लिए इतना time लगेगा. अजीब अजीब से दुनिया जहान के plans बनाए थे, जो कि पता नहीं कभी
नो
खुद को ही
प्रॉब्लम.
समझती
अगर
है.
प्लान नहीं मीट हो रहा है नया बना लो. प्रॉब्लम इज यू नीड टू स्टार्ट. आई स्टिल रिमेंबर व्हेन आई टोल्ड यू मॉक टेस्ट जरूर करना
हाँ
जो हमने
जी,
डाले हैं इसमें,
हाँ
उसके
जी,
असेसमेंट जरूर देखना. आई टोल्ड यू यू वर अप्रेंसिव ऑफ डूइंग इट.
राइट,
मैंने आपको बोला था ना, चाहे अगर 10 मार्क्स भी आते हैं पहली बार कर लो, कोई फर्क
बिल्कुल
नहीं
बिल्कुल
पड़ता.
बिल्कुल.
एंड आई एम हैप्पी दैट यू डिड दैट. ऑब्जेक्टिव क्वेश्चन आपने अटेंड करे हैं, वेरी गुड. बिकॉज लोग कहते हैं ऑब्जेक्टिव क्वेश्चन एग्जाम में आते नहीं है, करने की क्या जरूरत है. इट इज फॉर योर ओन कंसेप्चुअल क्लैरिटी.
राइट,
आई थिंक ऑब्जेक्टिव क्वेश्चन यू
दे
थिंक
रियली हेल्प.
देर आर वैल्यू एड.
सर्टनली सर्टनली, बिकॉज बहुत सी चीज़ें होती है, little words you get confused between. Review, assurance, मतलब ये सारे words audit में बहुत confused कर देते हैं कि आपको exactly किस चीज़ पे hit करना है.
So a lot of our professional staff has been involved in the entire process.
Mm-hmm.
So it's an amalgam of everything, you know, faculty, technology, you know, using the planner, getting the review process done, faculty doing the review themselves, professionals doing it. All that is combined into the whole thing.
Right.
And out of life experiences that all of us have gone through.
Right.
You know? So it's basically that. And I've talked about the review process, but how do you differentiate this from the other mode, physical or VSAT?
Okay, if you ask me on that, then for me it was like, alongside articleship, I wasn't able to manage classes. I couldn't attend them.
Okay.
So it was just...
So you used to go and enroll because the others were going and enrolling themselves. You said, I'll also go and enroll.
Right.
But you could not go and attend.
So I enrolled for two classes. One was a morning class and I couldn't attend it properly. So then I decided, morning class to mere bus ki nahi hai, chhod do. Then I took after an year an evening class. Evening class, I could never leave from office in time. So evening class bhi bus ki nahi hai, chhod do. And after that, I never took a class. And phir wo jo struggle thi, wo char mahine mein samajhne ki cheeze, वो समझ नहीं आता था उस टाइम पे कि क्या पढ़ क्या रही हूँ मैं. बुक से पढ़ तो लोगे आप, बट समझ नहीं आता इतना क्लियरली.
सो यू वेस्टेड योर मनी बाय जॉइनिंग क्लासेस.
सर्टेनली.
सो द आइडिया ऑफ दिस थिंग इज, एज यू नो दैट देयर इज अ वैलिडिटी पीरियड. दैट इज द एग्जैक्ट रीजन दैट वी गॉट अ वैलिडिटी पीरियड हियर. दिस एंटायर कोर्स इज वैलिड फॉर दिस होल ईयर एंड वी डोंट गिव द सब्जेक्ट टू एनीवन हु इज लेस देन 45 डेज. सिंस इट वाज अ पायलट लास्ट टाइम, स्टिल पीपल वर अप्रोचिंग अस. वी सेड नो. समवन अप्रोच्ड अस इन अक्टूबर. And I still remember Mr. Mike Perry, the CEO, told him, no, we are not selling. You know, because as I told you earlier, we are not here just to sell for, you know, kuch bhi aage de do.
Right.
You know, there have been multiple reviews which have taken place. We are not selling individual subjects because we don't believe by passing one subject, you get your CA qualification.
Right.
You've got to pass all four. You know, luckily you did not ask me, why are you giving the entire group?
Right.
People have asked us. I said, no, this is what we... stand by.
Mm-hmm.
If you want to do individual subject, there are 20 others, you know. Please go there. We believe in this. We believe in overall learning experience.
Right.
And that's why we've added objective questions. The idea is because we're involved in a professional firm, we can add those specific examples and, you know, specific things which you need in your professional life.
Completely, I agree with that.
A very good point, Ashanya. You just mentioned about these, you know, doing one class in the morning, one class in the evening. The beauty here is because... say accounts, law and audit, according to me, all three are very interconnected. It's all in the first two.
Right.
So the advantage with this is that you can start all three together. And ideally you should start all four.
Hmm.
Even SFM.
Yeah, because
start all four, because normally when you're doing a class, what happens is you're doing two subjects.
Hmm.
And in a physical or a VSAT, that's what happens. You're joining two classes and you're done with those two. And then you start the other two.
Right.
By the time you're finished with the first, the second two classes, you've forgotten ki kya tha wo. That's why you should go with all four. Dheere dheere karke padho. Be steady.
I remember, even if we look into the previous video, saamne mujhse yehi kaha tha ki aap
sare
ikatthe shuru karo. Because it would help you retain. Because jab main us puri journey se ja rahi thi, mere ko yaad hai. Initially, jab maine plan karna shuru kiya tha, I started planning in January 2012. मेरी अटेम्प्ट थी मे 13 में. तब आई यूज टू कंसल्ट, आई यूज टू थिंक कि मैं प्लान कैसे करूँ. उस टाइम तो आप अभी तक नथिंग एज अप्रोच था, बड़े वो हो डिटर्मिंड कॉन्फिडेंट कि कुछ तो उखाड़ के ही रहेंगे.
एब्सोल्युटली. यू नो जब शुरू में ना, जब जैसे इंटर पास होता है ना, यू लाइक ऑल ऑन, ओ आई वांट टू स्टार्ट फुल फोर्स. धीरे धीरे वो नीचे आ जाता है. दैट इज द रीजन दैट वी आर गिविंग दिस वन ईयर. इट डजंट मेक अ डिफरेंस. वी हैव गिवन इट टू यू, यू कैन स्टडी फॉर 3 इयर्स आल्सो.
राइट.
वी वांट यू टू पिक दिस अप इन 1 ईयर, स्टडी प्रॉपर्ली. You know, jitna required, ek saal mein aram se kar sakte ho.
Bilkul.
Dono groups, easily. If you are dedicated, you get 4-5 months of leave from the firm, it's enough time. You know, that's why you want everyone, whether from the firm or even other people who are working. You know, the idea is, this is designed for someone who is actually seriously involved in working. So he has a good working knowledge, what the institute has prescribed.
Right.
You know, you've done your articles, even if you're still working, you can study at your convenience while you're commuting.
Right.
Going to work, going back to work. Why waste that time in a metro? The convenience, I think, is what we are looking for from the student point of view. Rather than you having to commute to a class, you already have to commute to the office. You still have to come here every day. Yeah. But we want the class to come to you. That is, you know, we want to save on that time.
Absolutely.
Especially being a girl, that safety, you know. But,
Certainly. I remember I used to take classes in the evening. So 10 o'clock, I used to get free from ITO and then reach back home at 10:30.
Yeah.
And every day that scene happening, like from morning till night.
No, I remember when I was doing my CA, I used to go all over town. all over town, different classes here, this, that, and ultimately, if you don't pass, what do you do? You still go to the same classes again.
You're still going to the same.
I still remember one of the teachers told me that you land up in every class. You are so familiar with the figures, it's already ingrained because in a class they will always teach you the same questions again and again.
Right.
If I have 10 questions to teach, obviously I will teach the same questions. So that's where the objective question comes in on your understanding.
Right.
And you know, so we've given you the lectures. Then it's your assessment happening, chapter
right.
by chapter with objective
absolutely.
Questions.
Absolutely.
And then with the mock test. So you get to know what you've learned. I have given you my knowledge, which is the same.
Absolutely.
Whether in a physical VSAT or here. Then how much have you understood? That assessment needs to happen. So
right.
we are trying to build that in. Assessment from a chapter level to half of the course. Then the second half, then you get time to revise and do the whole course.
Right.
So you get confidence sitting in the exam. I'm sure this time when you sat in the exam, you sent me a message also that during the exams that
I did not panic.
You did not panic. That's exactly what I wanted. Touch wood. You know
yeah.
that I only wanted if you don't panic, it's all okay because you're used to that.
Right.
You know because you're used to a chapter level assessment of
mm-hmm.
yourself. You're getting the confidence slowly. It's all happening. You know you don't realize it. It's happening in your mind.
Right.
That assessment when you're passing, it's that confidence builds up. And problem is, someone who's appearing again, that confidence is shattered. Every
absolutely,
successive attempt,
absolutely.
It goes on shattering. Goes on, you go down. It's not that I've learned. You know, the problem is, a lot of times when I talk to trainees, when they say that I've done 3-4 attempts, I know the whole course, I don't know why I'm not passing. I said, the more you've attempted, the more you're down. Every time you read, it's not that you're learning more. Is this you have to change your study pattern? You've gone to the so-called stalwarts. Why aren't you passing? Classes are all good. They're all good. You have to assess where you are.
Right, absolutely.
You know? I mean, see, again, if I just say an example, say two lawyers fighting for a case in a court, right? Both of them have got the law degree. Both of them have the Bare Act to fight the case on. One wins.
Right.
It's his understanding,
it's
his interpretation, and convincing the other party. That is what you need to do as a student.
Absolutely.
You know, so that is it. So what was your overall learning experience?
Overall, it was very good. And in fact, like you mentioned about MCQs, I still remember when I failed the third time. After that, I was like, now I need to change my approach. So first thing I did was I started searching Google that do we get chapter-wise tests anywhere. So I was searching all over and kuch ajeeb se links khul rahe the, but mujhe kahin wo cheez mili nahi. Before I actually met you, so it was before that. So when Google pe wahi dhoond rahi thi, and it is like what you seek is what you find. So within few days I found it and I was like, oh God, what is happening?
good. So I think it was a great match. But the thing is exactly that. But you were looking for that. I don't know why students don't understand that. They feel that I've done my course. Every time I will start on page one, chapter one. I told you that you don't need to do that.
Right.
You've done it 3 times. You know everything.
Hmm.
It's just assess yourself.
Right.
And that confidence, I'm happy that you actually sat down and wrote the test. Did the objective question, did the test. That's all that is required.
Right, because pata hoti hai cheeze, but wo apply karni nahi aati. And main wahi aapke saath share kar rahi thi ki first time I was struggling both conceptually and application wise.
Yeah.
Second time toh overconfident.
Overconfidence aata hai na, toh kara hua hai sab kuch.
Haan, nahi, ek group clear ho gaya tha, ek reh gaya tha, toh I was overconfident. Group one rehta hai, sab kehte hai, easy hai, ho jayega. And that time the exams were so tough and result was also so tough. I wouldn't put it there, but obviously my attitude was such that I did not even prepare enough. Third time I was like determined, ab to karna hai, kuch ho jaye. But third time pata nahi kya hua, tab bhi ye tha ki application was where I lagged and conceptually also I lagged. I wouldn't say that I was very confident. Fourth time it was like application mein I think I focused more.
Okay.
So jahan par it just helped me bridge the gap.
What happens in every successive time, what happens is if you actually see a piece of paper, even if you write it on your own or you read something, second time when you read it, you'll skip things because you think it's already
right,
aa raha hai.
Right.
Third time, woh skipping zyada ho jayega.
Bilkul.
Because, try it.
And that is where you directed me ki agar main karti, main concepts pe zyada focus karti, application phir peeche reh jata.
Haan.
To tab aapne jab mujhe direct kiya ki nahi, aap practice karo, likh ke papers karo, woh jo
because that is the main problem, you know. When you write down something, your mind is way faster than your hand.
Right. We've discussed this last time also.
Yeah. So you have to write and check what you've written.
Right.
I remember, I don't know, with you, and I've told other people also, when you get your papers out, they say, oh, my paper went out very well.
Mm.
I don't know, I haven't scored marks. Now you're allowed to get your RTI. So I said, why don't you read this out? When they read it, they said, oh, this is not what I intend to say.
मैंने भी तो ये शेयर किया था.
हाँ, बट आप वहाँ पे नहीं हो ना एग्जामिनर को समझाने के लिए. अच्छा, मेरे दिमाग में ये है, मेरे को नॉलेज है, मैं आपको समझा नहीं पा रही.
हाँ, and that is why you suggested me कि self evaluate करो
self
तभी.
evaluate करो. हाँ, because that conceptual clarity is coming with those objective questions,
right?
You know, and that's the reason that we are selling the entire group here, because if you think that you're confident, like I was talking to someone the other day and I said, if you're confident and you've done your classes, but you won't say one subject or two subjects here, because we are not going to give you one or two subjects no matter what. Sorry, you go to the other classes. We will give you everything. You test yourself here.
Right.
Test yourself. If you are good with objective questions, that means, okay, you can skip that. If you are not,
then
you can see the relevant video and the relevant notes. Na?
Right.
That is anyways sitting with you. And you can study it anywhere, anytime.
And the best part is everything is at one place. Because if you look at my pile of books, it's all spread over. There are certain notes which are photocopied. There are 10 books for like one subject. Panch notebooks ka section. Itni sari books hai. And you can't really figure out where you should study from. Because there are like so many people who are trusted for it. So many teachers. But then finally you can't really settle down. Ki kahan se kya karo.
You know, a lot of people have this apprehension that everything is digital. सब कुछ इसके अंदर है, विच इज गुड इन अ वे, बट यू कैन ऑलवेज टेक द नोट्स. यू कैन ऑलवेज टेक अ प्रिंट आउट ऑफ द नोट्स, और यू कैन एक्चुअली राइट डाउन विद योर ओन हैंड व्हाटएवर यू वांट, व्हाटएवर यू थिंक इज इंपॉर्टेंट. यू कैन टेक स्टिकी नोट्स विद इन द डिवाइस इटसेल्फ.
राइट,
यू शुड आइडियली डू दैट सो दैट इट सिट्स इन द रिपोजिटरी. डिड यू यूज दैट? नो.
या या, आई डिड यूज दैट.
हां, यू डिड. या, सो मेकिंग योर पॉइंट्स ऑन अ डेली बेसिस ऑन एवरी पेज, लाइक द स्टिकी नोट्स दैट यू हैव, यू स्टिक इट ऑन दैट एंड दैट इज स्टोर्ड इन अ रिपोजिटरी.
राइट,
एंड यू रीड जस्ट दैट रिपोजिटरी. Ideally, if you want, if you still used to a hard copy, like if I were to study, I would actually use that repository. I use it from my times. I used to, you know, read those notes, have those sticky notes, and at the back of the book, I used to write down my important case laws or important points or whatever, and used to give a reference that this is where it is. Same thing we've tried to implement here with a digital.
Right.
I would still suggest after digital, have a notepad with you.
Right.
Whenever you travel, have a notepad with the device and you can take down the notes, the important points, so that when you're on the move, you can't carry all your books.
Right.
But at least those notes and all are within the device. So you take the notes on a hard copy and you can always refer back to that.
Okay, one question I want to ask you. What really struck you the idea of coming up with something like this?
Oh, so there's a full team that has been involved. I mean, this is something that we've always wanted to do as a firm also, that our trainees, understanding at a trainees level, for them, qualification is the most important thing.
Right.
You know, obviously work they have to because the institute prescribes, we need to train as well. Because ultimately it's for the betterment of our fraternity. Once you qualify, you will know the work. The idea is that because your qualification is important to you right now, you will attend classes. So if you attend a class, you'll obviously get up at 5:30, 6 in the morning, go for a 7 o'clock class, land up in the office at 11:30,
right,
and want to run away again at 4 o'clock.
Right.
So you can neither
but
concentrate.
But you don't get that in big firms. You don't get that opportunity to run away or to come late most of the time. So you end up skipping classes. That's what happened with me.
On an average, people are not here on time. That's one of the main reasons that from the firm, we said, okay, let's start this. In the sense that have people attend office seriously, whatever is prescribed, learn the work. Because a lot of it is on the job experience.
Right.
Your exams, a lot of it you would have learned in your articles. You would have applied in your exams. Very important to do your articles. It's important to pass your exams also. So we didn't want you to run over for classes. Best you get the classes in your hand.
Yeah, and I'm so glad, you know, that I got to experience it, because I was just I was telling you that I was hoping if it had come back like a year back or so, but still I experienced it. That's a big thing.
You know, it's, timing is something that we can't do anything. It's in God's hands. But the thing is that, so one is that you don't have to run around for classes.
Right.
You get this in your hand, you can study at your convenience. If you have to go for an outstation, you don't miss any classes.
Absolutely,
you know?
Absolutely.
When you're going outstation, you're out for a month. What do? You know, your classes are going on here, even if you get, so the idea is you carry this along and study. A lot of people, first time they want to do both groups, I want to get a rank.
Ask me.
No, it's good.
No,
right?
No, no,
if you think that it's possible, sure. I'm not discouraging anyone that, no, you should only write one group. If you think you can manage a rank, sure, go for it. Obviously, you should have your goals high. But you got to be realistic also, what I can do or not.
Right. No, mine was different because IPCC, I gave one group and then I gave second group and it went on very smooth.
Yeah.
Finals, it was just like everybody around me was giving both groups. So I thought, okay, let's just go for that.
You know, that is exactly what I don't understand. That peer pressure always, students, they are going here, so I will also go here. They are doing this, I will also do this. CNE ho raha tha, main apna CPA kar, I also did that, I'm telling you. Mera CNE ho raha tha, I said, main CPA kar leta hun, at least ek degree aa jayegi. And I left, you know, and luckily I cleared my one group then. So I said, okay. So that gives you the confidence.
Right.
If you haven't cleared for a while, you get something.
Right.
Like exemption bhi aati hai na, you get, oh, chalo, theek hai. It's there. But I've gone through that period also that I got an exemption, it lapsed.
Oh,
because again, you know, my main thing is because if you're strong in one subject, you got to clear all four.
Right.
That's the reason that we're giving all four together, that, you know, it had lapsed. You know what that is? Because you're like, oh, now I'm almost there. I've got that extra, you know, 60 whatever I had, so I've got that question as well. But that is something which is in the air.
Every attempt
is a new attempt.
Right.
You got to be focused, crack it there and then.
Right.
Don't feel acha exemption hai, automatically ho jayega.
Hmm.
Still, you should go with the feel that I should try and get at least 60 plus in every subject, because every subject you can't manage it.
Right.
There are subjects which are weak. Some people have practical which is strong. Some people have the theory strong. You should know what your strong points are and then try and use this module to, and you know, it's all catered to best of your needs,
you know,
but you should know where what your strong and weak points are.
In fact, I really appreciate this thing that you said, you should do as per your caliber. If it is group one, then do group one. It's not like that you have to do both groups, and the module would also take that responsibility that you'll clear both the groups. It is just that you have to assess by your own
self. So this is there. Whether you, so someone said, okay, if I take this, if I don't study, what? So I said, even if you take the entire group or even if you take one subject, you don't study, how can we help you that?
Mm-hmm.
If you take this up, it's up to you.
Right.
I'm not going to come and sit in your head and do that. But yes, there is a facility that once in 21 days when you log on, there's a study report that comes out.
Mm-hmm.
If
yeah,
you want to monitor yourself, or if you think at a CA final level also you need some danda over your head,
fact,
you can tell your parent. Your
yeah.
parent can see that study report. Your CA, your the person you're doing articles under, he can see that
right.
if you want.
In
but
fact,
I would suggest that you should not. You should be self-motivated to do that. Yeah, your mom.
Yeah, my mom used to keep asking me, kitne ghante padhai ki? Main kabhi videos mein dekh ke batati hu.
Planner mein dekh lo. Planner mein dekh lo. But the only thing is, there's one catch to that planner also. The planner is only going to have video hours. So
right.
you got to plan very well.
Right.
So if you know every week I'm going to say 40 hours of studies, those 40 hours should ideally be say 20 hours of video time and 20 hours of my self-study.
Right.
You know?
Mm-hmm.
So, did that make any difference to you?
Yeah, in fact, it did. And there's another good thing about the videos is that not all videos are like 4 hours long. Some are like half an hour, 1 hour.
No,
so
but even if it's longer, you can always pause.
Yeah, we can always pause. But I'm just saying that you just end up completing. So it's like, okay, you started and you completed like a 1 hour video once.
Yeah, so you can complete. The only thing is that with the planner, so it's very important that you need to add your self-study time to that.
Right.
And the reason we haven't got that inbuilt into the planner is that the video time is standard for you and me.
खुद तो कुछ कर ले।
नहीं खुद खुद कुछ कर ले। Plus it's different ना। आपको हो सकता है एक पेज करने में 5 मिनट लगे, मेरे को हो सकता है 10 मिनट लगेंगे।
बिल्कुल।
और you know and you might want to make some different notes and so the planner is only with your video timing.
Right.
Beyond that, exactly, we want the student to be independent. You know, because today you're a qualified accountant, you should be done with spoon feeding.
Absolutely, and it's not that spoon feeding sort of a thing. I would say it's just that it gives you a tool to really plan, and
yeah.
there's so many tools otherwise also to plan, but we were never aware. And
when
I
you do the audit, and I still remember I had told you, when you do an audit, you start with an audit planning.
Right.
Sitting here.
Right.
And then you go and execute.
Right.
That is what you need to do, and that is what the planner helps you. You can structure. You know,
right.
initially if you see, oh, 800 hours, oh, phew. 800 hours is only a portion. 800 hours into, you would take another study time of another 800
right.
plus objective question hours. So you need about 2000 hours.
Right.
And I'm telling you, 2000 upfront.
Right.
But when you do physical classes, you do it, it's much more.
Because
is it that you don't realize
time.
Because it's all happening.
It's all happening.
Go,
it's
you
all
know, you don't realize how much time, money and effort you're spending.
And
you spend a lot of money and energy. Because a lot, I used to land up in classes and I used to feel, oh, I've reached a class, I'm done. Oh, wow. The main thing is, and once I reach a class, you know, obviously if you've attended classes, you're working, you don't have the same amount of energy. In the middle, you'll go off to sleep, you'll do this, you want to go out.
And the stress level is so high at that point of
yeah.
time. I still remember I used to have low blood pressure. and just managing with all that, it used to be very tough at that point of time.
No, here that's the reason, and I'm telling you, I think if the students are happy, I'm pretty sure that this should be successful to
right.
The level
just,
that we
I think the only challenge is because it's something new, so for students, really the trust factor, what you asked me, that what gave me the confidence, so I think most students are apprehensive just because it's new and they don't have that confidence level as a
Absolutely. Anything new that comes up, there is a thing, but if it's successful, I'm 100% sure that other people will follow us. We have to be leaders.
Absolutely, and it's just that, you know, really mitigated those challenges of rushing to classes and the amount of time and energy going there. So that is really commendable.
That you've taken the effort out of the student.
Right, seriously.
But that, how can you get that motivation? I still feel that the CA student has to be motivated, but still people say that, you know, I have this tablet, it's just that, you know, when I have to go for a class, my mother will wake me up.
Mm-hmm.
So my thing is the same. If you take this course, you have to have the same amount of discipline. Please tell your parent or whoever, get that alarm. Aapko se very convenient hai that if your class is at 7, you used to wake up at 6.
Right.
You know, get ready in half an hour, get to the class another half an hour.
And crib and like abuse the entire world. At that point of time,
for what?
कि अब सुबह सुबह उठ के क्लास के लिए जाना, क्या वाट लगी पड़ी है, क्या कर लिया?
नहीं, तो अभी भी I will tell you कि अगर आपको 7 बजे की क्लास थी, please have that discipline. You know, tell your parent कि मेरे को 6 बजे, 6 नहीं, चलो 6:30 उठा दो, आधा घंटा तैयार होके 7 बजे बैठो पढ़ने के लिए. Yes, the advantage is अगर बाहर बारिश हो रही है, आपको उसमें नहीं जाना. बाहर ठंड है, उसमें नहीं जाना, घर बैठे बैठे है. बट यू स्टिल हैव टू हैव दैट डिसिप्लिन. दैट डिसिप्लिन आई थिंक एट अ फाइनल लेवल इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट.
बट मेरे को ना एक और चैलेंज भी लगता है इसमें, मतलब देयर आर टू काइंड्स ऑफ स्टूडेंट्स. वन कैटेगरी इज हु प्रेफर टू सिट अमंग अ ग्रुप ऑफ स्टूडेंट्स एंड स्टडी, उनको ये लगता है कि दे लर्न मोर. एंड अनदर कैटेगरी इज हु विल बी कंफर्टेबल स्टडीइंग अलोन बिकॉज इट इज जस्ट अ वन ऑन वन इंटरफेस. इफ यू टॉक अबाउट द मॉड्यूल, सो वी आर जस्ट इंटरैक्टिंग विद द टीचर्स एंड विद वेबिनार एंड ऑल दोज फैसिलिटीज दैट इज देयर. सो फॉर स्टूडेंट्स हु prefer to study in groups, what would your suggestion be to those students? I
would be very in for something like that. You can obviously have groups, so there are discussion forums which we have inbuilt, so you have people. So the idea is to have a virtual.
Right.
If you still want to study in a group, you can always do that, but I wouldn't say it's advisable because normally what happens is, if we study in a group, you and I are both students, so you will ask me a doubt and I will clarify that.
Right.
Whereas I'm a student myself. How can I clarify your doubt? I'm confused myself.
And that happens in the confusion.
So that's why I'm not in a group study at all.
Right.
I'm telling you, in physical classes also, when I used to go, students are clearing each other's doubt.
Right.
I would always go to the teacher and ask him. A lot of times the teachers used to say, no, this is not relevant.
Right. Agree,
you know?
Agree.
And I always wanted to go down to the basics. That tomorrow, maybe it's not relevant in the exam, but what if in life, it comes up as a practical question. You know, when you are out, people ask you all sorts of questions.
Right.
A lot of times I don't have the answers. They say, oh, you're a CA, tell me this. They feel like, oh, you know, it's like, oh, yeah. In anything.
Yeah, like in encyclopedia.
It's like a done thing that you know tax, you know audit, you know everything.
Yeah.
It's a done thing. So a lot of times I have to say, I'll have to talk to the relevant person and get back to you. If I have the answer, very good. But there's no need to give it there and then.
And I agree on that because I remember when I used to study, we tried this group study thing and it was fun studying together. But when you talk about questions, so I would ask a question. So again, it is just a selective perception of an answer. And
I would be against studying together. You know, I mean, if you want to study together, go for a movie. Are you writing exams together?
No.
Then why study together? This is not a party that we have to go together and we are movie ke liye ja rahe hain. Padhna akele hi samajh mein aata hai.
Right.
You know, that's the whole thing, that study alone. If you're writing an exam alone, when the institute gives you a group exam, please do that.
Mm-hmm.
It's not a team. You are one person who is writing that exam.
Right.
You have to study on your own. But a lot of times I'm telling you, if you're studying in a group, agar 10 log hain, 9 logon ko ek cheez samajh mein aa gayi na, aapko sharam aayegi usko puchne mein, koi nahi aaya, ye nahi aaya. You know, and you will not have, you know, in your friends, you can't ask those questions.
Right.
That's why we got these discussion forums. If you have a doubt, please ask the faculties. Na?
I wouldn't be anti-group study. I mean, when you're studying with people, it gives you that support. Why? Because aapko kahin na kahin jab aapka mann nahi hai padhne ka, they'll encourage you ki haan chalo ikatthe, matlab you're dragging and studying together.
No.
Wo jo motivation ki aap baat kar rahe ho.
I don't know. Main to aapko bola bhi tha exam time mein bhi apna phone band kar dena, because log dara dete hain.
Nahi, is time
pe ban nahi hua. Ha, band. Maine aapko bola tha bilkul band kar do logon ne. Acha, ye bhi nahi hua. Ye to aisa ho gaya. So uska ye to pass ho raha hai. मैं तो हूंगी नहीं, छोड़ो क्या देना है नेक्स्ट
नहीं
exam?
वो एंड का नहीं, आई एम जस्ट टॉकिंग एट द टाइम ऑफ प्रिपरेशन.
इवन एट द टाइम ऑफ प्रिपरेशन, व्हाई डू यू नीड दैट? यू आर योरसेल्फ. सीए डिग्री कम्स टू यू ना, शानिया शावड़ा, यू विल गेट अ नंबर. इट इज यू, स्टैंड अलोन. इट इज नॉट अ टीम एफर्ट. यस, यू नो, व्हेन यू आर इन एन ऑर्गेनाइजेशन, इट्स अ टीम एफर्ट. लाइक दिस इज कंप्लीटली, देयर इज अ फुल टीम. you know, right from the CEO to other people. Yes, we've had certain things laid down that it should be of the best in class, you know, have review process and everything. It's a full team effort.
Mm-hmm.
But when everybody has to perform, here, we've got all that to you, but you have to go and fight the exam.
Right.
We can help you prepare. Again, in a study, according to me, with this mode of learning, it is one-on-one, you with the tablet.
Right.
If you still want to study with a group, your call, we can't stop that again.
Mm-hmm.
The idea is you should do, you know, again, studying will take the main juice out of the whole thing, because then study, you'll have to organize everyone's thing coming together. कि अच्छा वो पांच लोग मेरे को यहाँ मिलना चाहिए, एक किसी ऑर्डर पे होगा, किसी और पे होगा, कहाँ पे मिलोगे? अगेन देयर कम्यूटिंग प्रॉब्लम, देन यू मे एज़ वेल डू अ फिजिकल और अ वीसेट क्लास.
बिल्कुल,
अगर जाना ही है और एग्जाम मिलना ही है, फिर अगर आपको मेहनत करनी है कि मैं वो जाऊंगी और ये सब करूंगी, टेक एवरीथिंग आउट, यू नो, फॉरगेट ऑब्जेक्टिव क्वेश्चन, फॉरगेट मॉक टेस्ट. फायदा क्या उसका? सिर्फ फिर वो भी कर लो, वो जब मिस होंगी तो यहाँ पे कर लेना. नो, इफ यू बिलीव इन दिस एंड यू हैव बिलीव्ड इन इट, एवरीथिंग इज हियर. स्टडी वन ऑन वन.
Right.
You want to, I'm not saying that don't meet people, you should meet people, discuss, study on your own.
Right.
Meet people, understand what problems they're going through.
And obviously,
no,
everybody has a different study pattern, it's just, it has to click like...
The main advantage here is
mm-hmm.
that because professionals are behind this, we would want to tell you
mm-hmm.
that these are the avenues available. You know, that you could do forensic accounting.
Right.
You know, there are 20 things that you could
but
do. Right now you're not aware of it.
Right.
Because you've only been involved in one stream. While
yeah.
your articles, which is good.
Yeah.
So you've got your base. But you weren't aware of the other things.
Right.
So you need to be aware of all that. So we will later on add that to this course. Right now, I want to make sure that this stands alone as far as the education is concerned. Our main value add will come at that time when I'm going to get understanding of my knowledge of the profession.
Right.
To, you know, so that every student who has become a chartered accountant now knows that he has that power. That degree entitles him to do anything.
Right.
He should know these other things, and then he can go on that do a relevant course. Beyond C also, if you're interested in computers, you can do your ISA. What is it? What is it? ISA, na?
CISA.
ISA. You know, you can do that thing. If you're interested in forex, do that course for treasury management or whatever. You know, our thing is to tell you these are the avenues which are available within a professional services firm. So, Shania, what do you think the value for a product like this should be?
See, what you were charging is 40,000 for one group and I guess 45,000 for the other group, something of that sort, right?
41,000 for first group, 42 for the second group. If you take both, it'll be
75,000.
So this is the course content, the hardware is separate. For a pen drive is 4,000 for
right.
each group. If you take a tablet, which is normally available in the market at 16, we're giving it 12 because we're getting it cheaper. So that's a pass-through for us.
Right.
But as you want to understand what the value is, ideally we were going to have it at 1 lakh for both and 55,000
mm-hmm.
for one of the groups.
Right.
We reduced it because, you know, it's a new product.
Mm-hmm.
Our ideology is that every student should try and get this
right.
and make it very feasible for them, and that entire amount does not have to be paid upfront.
Right.
There's a loan arrangement from one of the banks.
Mm-hmm.
You can pay in 3, 6, 9 installments. The idea is, normally that's another reason that why students don't join too many classes at one time
right.
because they can't pay everything upfront. You
right.
normally spend anywhere, I think, between 10 to 25,000 per subject.
Right.
And that's the reason that you don't want to do all subjects.
Mm.
On an average, if you take about 15,000
mm.
per subject, and 15 into 4 is 60,000 that you normally spend,
right.
which is goes out of your pocket straight.
Right.
You don't put in any value for your time.
Right.
The amount of money you spend commuting
traveling,
and all that.
Traveling
I'm pretty sure you're spending over a lakh.
True.
Easily over a
that's
lakh
true.
In actually going for every class, and still half of it, as we discussed earlier, you forget by the time you go.
Right.
This stays with you.
Right, and you can't take classes for all subjects also. I mean, 8 classes, that's like not possible. Honestly.
Why not?
I'm just asking, I'm talking about the physical classes, 8 classes, 2 classes mein hi aisi taisi ho jati hai. Isme kya, you have all the 8 classes.
Haan.
Agar hum physical platform ki baat kare, toh 8 classes lena, इतना हेडेक है कि रोज जाओ और आओ, तो हाफ ऑफ द क्लासेस यू एंड अप स्किपिंग आल्सो.
या
सो बोथ द डिफरेंस आ जाता है. बट इफ यू टॉक मी अबाउट द कॉस्टिंग एंड प्राइसिंग ऑफ इट, आई थिंक इट्स द प्राइस इज जस्टिफाइड. एंड इन एज अ स्टूडेंट, एक स्टूडेंट को सिर्फ वो होता है ट्रस्ट फैक्टर का. एज लॉन्ग एज द ट्रस्ट इज डेवलप्ड, द प्राइस इज जस्टिफाइड.
हाउ डिड यू गेट योर ट्रस्ट? आई कम बैक टू व्हाट वी हैड स्टार्टेड अ कन्वर्सेशन विद.
I don't know.
No, how could you just give your career in somebody's hand, startup, okay, I trust you, I'm in your hands. How do you know I'm guiding you? I mean, you know, what I tried with myself, it worked. I took you as a pilot. Not, I didn't have an interview. I'm going to have out of 10, I'm going to choose one. You came to me. I said, wow, let's try it. It worked with you. Touch wood. Very good.
Yeah.
I think it will work with others also.
Right.
But how did you have that confidence in the product that we are building, the entire team? You know, I mean, there's a full team that's working. I only mentored you in a way because you are part of the firm. So
right.
Like with other trainees, I would want to. And something very close to my heart. That's why we got into this. Like, trainees should come out of that rut, you know, of the exam again and again, that tension. But how did you have that confidence?
I told you, I had already tried so many things.
Huh.
So it was just that something new thing that appealed me. And after I got to hear about it, so it was like, okay, this is maybe what I was looking for it. Though I was a little apprehensive, it was a little dicey. Again, I would say, us time pe, 3 attempts ke baad, when you've already invested so much time, money, effort and everything, aapko lagta hai ki aap invest karoge, to will you get that value or not? Us time pe lagta hai.
हाँ एग्जैक्टली वो आपको कैसे लगा कि मेरे को सब एक तो लगता है ना कि मैंने क्लासेस कर ली मेरे को सब कुछ आता है यू नो बिकॉज़ अ लॉट ऑफ स्टूडेंट्स हैव दिस दैट आई हैव ऑलरेडी डन द क्लास इस बार नहीं हुआ लक की वजह से नहीं हुआ लेकिन मैं पास हो जाऊंगा
मैं क्लासेस का भी नहीं कहूंगी मैं वो कह रही हूं 3 बार आपने पढ़ लिया है तो अब आपको लगता है कि अब आफ्टर स्टडिंग इतने टाइम के लिए फिर अब आप अगेन यू आर स्पेंडिंग मनी ऑन समथिंग तो वो थोड़ा सा उस टाइम पे लगता है But I would say that I was getting some discounts.
Yeah, you were our first pilot, so we had to say. And plus, we gave you the course like 1.5 months only. September 7th we gave you, and
yes.
Your exam was in November.
Right. My gut feeling said that go for it. Something, it's an experience that you should have.
So it's very good that you actually were ready to try something different because the routine, traditional way did not succeed for you.
In fact, I told you this thing that I had these desires in school time that we should have online video classes and also that it's like paperless and you don't have all the burden of books, heavy books.
So you were ready to change that I will let go of the routine and traditional way of studying,
right.
Whether it's physical, visa or whatever, try this. That is the biggest step that you took. That okay, I will change it, you know, because the recipe for failure is you do the same thing again and again,
right.
But expect different results, as
right.
I said earlier.
Right.
That, you know, I mean, you have to change your thinking, your methodology of studying, you know, because I had divided things, preparation before the exam, during the exams, and after luckily you didn't need. So that's a different thing. Do you think something like this should be given to even freshers? I don't want only people who've already tried and tested the market to go into all the stalwarts and all, they don't pass, then they'll say, okay, now let's try it out. Why, if they want to waste their 1.5-2 years doing all that, sure. But I don't want, I mean, if it's value, I would want that first time attempter as well to get this value, why not?
Right.
Or even maybe if they want to still go there, maybe take the supplement. But I would say that they would probably get confused.
They would get confused.
Be with one person, and that's why I'm not giving one subject. That's why one subject is not there. Basically, you do the entire thing. You could still study or not. I would say if you're doing this, do everything here. Because we would know if you've taken our course, okay, you know, this is the pass percentage.
Right. In fact, like you mentioned, na, that after having done all that, I realized the value of it. I just remembered something. It is funny actually. When I started this, my intent honestly was to know why people fail.
Okay.
And I failed enough times to know why people fail.
Which is, can you say that? Let's hear it.
Again, I would say it is just that, you know, first and foremost reason is that we are not sure on the content. That is the first and foremost reason. If I had that confidence, January tak mere paas books nahi thi. January 13 tak meri attempt May 13 mein thi. So I did not know what books to buy, where to study from. Because agar aap classes properly nahi le pa rahe ho, to aapko pata hi nahi hai. You'll get to know 3-4 books. Kuch books honge jahan bahut zyada practice hoga. Kuch wo bolenge self study books hai, to aap inse padho. To mujhe pata hi nahi tha.
So that as you've seen here, because of the full team.
Right.
Professors doing their review, the professional people from the firm doing their review, students doing it from their angle, if it is understandable or not. That being translated with a professional CEO from the film background, the entire team,
right.
Animators, editors, camera people, everything put together is for the benefit of the student.
Right.
The idea was that the student should get all the comfort, the best of everything. I was asking about, what about the first time who's going to attempt his CA, his peer people are telling him, I'm going to Mr. X, Y, Z for, you know, because they've been there in the business and
So again, like I said, that why people fail, that was my objective to know. And trust me, during this journey, I had forgotten that was my objective. There was after the third attempt, when I failed, there was a guy from the firm who had posted that my objective since beginning was to become a chartered accountant. and he cleared it in the first go. And that was the time. I was like, what was my objective? And then it clicked to me, okay, my objective was to know why people fail. And again, when you're saying X, Y, Z, I think there's a lot of this thing around that we follow other people. We don't really, we can't decide. We don't know what is right. And that is what happens. So, and everybody, even if I talk about people now, they would consult me that who should we take classes from? How should we study? So it really depends who you're consulting, how they're guiding you, because my friends really guided me well. It's not that they didn't guide me well, but maybe I was just fulfilling my objective all this while. But it is just that, I mean, I don't know exactly how I can put it, but when I referred this module, it was just that my first thought was, why didn't I have this in the beginning? Because if I had this in the beginning, 4 months were good enough for both groups, I would say that. I mean, that was my gut feeling at that point of time.
Mm-hmm.
4 months are good enough for...
How much do you think an average student studies?
In a day or total, overall?
How much do you think is required to pass, say, one group?
One group. How much is required?
How many hours of everything from studying, classes, self notes and all that?
I guess some 400 hours. Over that, I mean 400 to 600.
400 is only your class time.
Yeah, yeah, 600. Because I'll tell you what, it requires minimum of 2 months. Minimum.
Yeah, for one group, right? Yeah,
yeah, yeah. For one group. And most people, I mean, if I talk about one class goes on for like 2-2.5 months. So, agar aap self-study kar rahe ho, toh 2-3 months are good enough. But ye hai ki aapko, you should be sure about the content from where you're studying. And what time books?
What doubt? Why? Because do you ever have that doubt when you go to any class? If you join something, you already are sure of that person takes it on their, it's their onus that the content is right. You know, here the content people have stopped things going forward because you're not satisfied. As I've always said, this is pharmaceutical industry. You cannot let poison go out disguised as medicine.
Right.
We understand that it's a career which is dependent.
Mm-hmm.
That's why we've got so many edits done again and again.
Right.
When things have changed or they haven't changed. Obviously, when the company law changed, we had to get it done.
Right.
But that is something that is obvious. Before that, you had seen a lot of things that which we thought is not correct. We edited that.
Mm-hmm.
That normally in other mediums is not possible.
Right.
You know.
But see, if you're going for a teacher, you obviously have trust, and that's why you're going. But the point is, you are not able to, as a student, you are not able to give in your best.
Why is that?
टाइम पे पहुंच नहीं रहे हो. अगर 7 बजे की क्लास है 7:45 पहुंच रहे हो, 10:30 खत्म होनी है तो यू आर लीविंग एट 9. देन यू आर सो टायर्ड इन द मॉर्निंग, यू सो स्लीपी, यू हैवंट हैड अ गुड नाइट स्लीप, देन यू जस्ट लिसनिंग, जस्ट सिटिंग देयर प्रेजेंट, बट यू आर नॉट. सो ट्रस्ट फैक्टर इज देयर, बट एज अ स्टूडेंट इट जस्ट डिपेंड्स ऑन योर कैलिबर, हु इज एबल टू टेक वॉट. आई कुडंट टेक इट एंड दैट्स व्हाई आई डिसाइडेड आई एम नॉट गोइंग टू टेक क्लासेस. एंड ट्रस्ट मी, सेकंड क्लास ऑल्सो आई टुक बिकॉज आई वॉज बींग प्रेशराइज्ड. Even parents pressurize a lot. Classes low, classes low.
Mm-hmm.
Unka perspective sahi hai, but nahi hota to nahi hota na.
So parents, so basically you think even at a CA final level, you have to convince a parent to get into this mode of learning?
Yes, because unko lagta hai, my mom was always after my life. Classes low, you won't clear. Even after failing 3 baar, unko yehi lagta tha, classes nahi li, that's why I failed. I agree, I failed. But meko ye pata hai, agar main classes ke liye jaati bhi, to bhi kuch... तो भी मैं कितनी वैल्यू ले पाती वो मुझ पे डिपेंड करता क्लासेस में. तो दे आर टीचिंग,
हाउ डज योर मदर नो दैट आपने बोल दिया जा रहा मैं क्लास के लिए जा रही हूं, कहां जा रही हूं, मूवी देखने जा रही हूं, हाउ डू दे नो?
नहीं, उनको पता है कि आई डोंट लाई. सो
नो, यू मे नॉट, बट व्हाट अबाउट द अदर? सो बेसिकली द एंटायर थिंग इज दैट बिकॉज़ ऐसा है, अल्टीमेटली योर रिजल्ट होता है.
हम
एज आई टोल्ड, इट वुड हैव बीन 0 100, राइट?
हम
सो यू हैव पास्ड, इट वाज गुड.
हम
बट देयर इज समथिंग दैट यू गॉट टू सी. So that's why something like this, you can sit down and study. Your parent can also see that you're
right.
Actually studying. They get the reports also.
Right, absolutely. Mm-hmm. She's been asking, I told you, na, after this module, she's been asking me, kitni der padha hai, how are your results coming in that, ki kitna sahi hai. So she's been monitoring me that ways.
Oh, she is? Oh, very
yeah.
good. Okay, and how about the doubts part, the way it's being captured in the video lecture?
Mm-hmm.
You know, the character, every character has some relevance.
Right.
To the subject,
right.
Like audit, there is auditor who is actually, you know, as they say, auditor is a watchdog, not a bloodhound.
Right.
The watch.
The typical line that each CA student, I mean, now I'm still in that mode, CA student.
So that was my whole idea, that let's get that onto the lecture itself.
Right, the practical aspect that comes out, that's really good, you know, the way it, I mean, I still remember some of the shots, but I mean, I'm describing it, but just that I was a CA. ऑडिट पे जा रहे, द वे द स्टोरी इज नरेटेड, मिस्टर रावत ही इज नरेटेड द स्टोरी की अब एक सीए स्टूडेंट इधर उधर भाग के जाएगा क्लाइंट ऑफिस, देन वील डू एन ऑडिट. पहले क्लाइंट ऑफिस जाने से पहले हम प्लानिंग करेंगे अपने ऑफिस में बैठ के.
ओके.
फिर तो जिस तरह उन्होंने पूरी एक स्टोरी की तरह समझा रहे, ऐसा लगता है शोले चल रही है. I wouldn't say shole. Shole is like an exaggeration,
हाँ.
but it's a story.
So basically, there's that character which sits on the bottom right of every video.
Right.
Like in audit, if you remember, there's that character who's wearing a T-shirt of the watchdog, and you know.
Yeah, yeah.
So in law, you have Vidhi. So there is a name attached to that character.
Right.
Vidhi again means law.
Right.
You got that woman with the terrazzo that you see in movies.
Right.
The, yeah. So that's only that you get a relevance of the subject.
Right. And it's actually, जब मैं audit पढ़ रही थी, मुझे बहुत practical भी लग रहा था. जिस तरह जिस flow में उन्होंने पढ़ाया है ना, that flow, I mean, it settles in your mind. नहीं तो audit as a subject, I've told you, अजीब है थोड़ा. क्योंकि हम लोग being in BRS, it is a little weird for us. ऐसे लगता है कि आता है. बट कहीं ना कहीं कुछ गूगली हो जाती है.
इसीलिए तो ऑब्जेक्टिव क्वेश्चंस आर इंपॉर्टेंट.
राइट.
एंड आई थिंक यू हैड कॉल्ड मी वंस, यू सेड ऑब्जेक्टिव क्वेश्चंस आर वेरी गुड.
राइट.
बिकॉज़ दे एक्चुअली गेट अ कॉन्सेप्चुअल क्लैरिटी.
राइट.
नॉर्मली इन ऑडिट पेपर, अनलेस यू राइट इट डाउन, यू नो, यू हैव रिटन ऑन थिंग, वन इज अगेन व्हाट इज देयर इन योर माइंड, हाउ यू प्रोड्यूस इट, एंड वन इज योर एक्चुअल अंडरस्टैंडिंग ऑफ द कॉन्सेप्ट. राइट. अंडरस्टैंडिंग ऑफ द कॉन्सेप्ट कम्स हियर. Then you have to assimilate all that and then start writing.
Right.
If your concepts are not good, you may write anything.
मैं एक और चीज बोलूँगी, अगर practically जो हम करते हैं, हम बहुत different चीजें करते हैं.
हाँ.
But ये होता है कि जब हम practical चीज exam में लिख के आते हैं ना, वो कहीं ना कहीं books में जो लिखा है या जो the way it is taught in the books, वो उससे deviate कर जाता है जहाँ पर.
I think it's very important that in a CA exam, A, you have to be academic. जो आपने exactly यहाँ पे करा है वो तो दो paper में. उसके बाद प्रैक्टिकल भी अगर देना है दे दो.
राइट. राइट.
प्रैक्टिकली है.
राइट.
यू नो, इट्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट बिकॉज़ एवरीवन इज नॉट फ्रॉम द सेम बैकग्राउंड. अ लॉट ऑफ टाइम इफ योर प्रैक्टिकल नॉलेज इज अ लॉट, इट मे बी काउंटर प्रोडक्टिव. यू हैव टू स्टिक टू द एग्जाम. सो राइट द एकेडमिक व्यू, एंड इफ यू वॉन्ट राइट प्रैक्टिकल व्यू, दिस इज देयर, सो दैट द एग्जामिनर ऑल्सो अंडरस्टैंड्स, वाओ, आई एम, यू नो, आई एम रीडिंग अ पेपर हु हैज गॉट प्रैक्टिकल एक्सपीरियंस. And they are all, most of the examiners, I believe, would be practicing people.
Mm-hmm.
You know? And or even if they're not, they will know, okay, theory mein ekdam theek likha hai, practically ye bhi hai.
Theory wala practical mein hota hai, but you know, when once you're doing audit, toh aapka ek mind differently tune ho jata hai, differently karne lag jate ho cheeze. Toh wo kahin na kahin book se deviate ho jata hai. Ki jo hum
toh pehle ek bolta tha na, book pe ye likha hai. Practically ye hota hai.
Right, right.
And then you can always say conclusion.
Absolutely.
You know, and that is where the whole idea, as I said, that we will get the professional people coming in. I actually wanted a dialogue between the student, faculty, and our professional people.
Oh, wow,
okay,
wonderful.
Yeah, so long term, that is the whole idea that, you know, you might say, "Apne padhaya mein ko ye, practically to hum ye karte hain."
Sahi baat.
You know, what is right? But that again is a little far-fetched right now. Right now, my main thing is, after you've done the course, have the service lines. We made aware to you, what are the avenues available,
right?
Like we talked about. So I was asking you about those doubts which are answered through that character.
Mm-hmm.
Long term, we'll probably have, we didn't have it at your time, we almost have it ready now. If Ashanya is the student, it'll be Ashanya's face there.
Oh.
Right now there was an animated character.
Right.
It'll be you there.
Oh, wow.
And it was not easy because everyone said, no, it can't be done. Why do you want it? Is that? I wanted that the student himself should be able to, you know, there'll be an animated character of you sitting there so that you have that feel, oh, I'm a part of this lecture.
Right, right.
You know, so that it'll be your animated character on the face of that.
Okay.
The T-shirt will be whatever, Ode or Vidhi and all that.
Yeah.
And be your face on that. So you will feel a part of the thing.
Oh, wow, that's a good idea.
Yeah.
That's what you're going to get implemented, right?
Yeah, that's, well, let's start now.
Oh wow, wonderful. So lots of improvements and additions happening
here. Yeah, so we already have certain improvements now that we go along, but we'll wait till the other people follow us, you know. I mean, in our country, unfortunately, nobody wants to take the risk.
Right.
To start something new. We wanted to do it because I understand what a CA student goes through. Start something new. If it's good, it is bound to be successful.
It is bound.
If it's successful, in our country, there'll be 20 people following us.
Absolutely.
So we want to be leaders. So let's go there, but as we go along, I'm sure we'll come with improvements and all that.
Mm-hmm.
One thing I always say, please tell us where we can improve. Do you have any points where we can improve? You know, because the advantage is
mm-hmm.
that right now we are the first movers in this. So let's make it best.
Right.
So that anybody who follows, we should have 20 things ahead of us.
Mm-hmm.
So ultimately the student benefits with the best thing.
Right.
So how do you think we can improve something like this? One is a motivational thing. I had spoken to a lot of motivators also, some very renowned names.
Mm-hmm.
But then again, that also I left out. I said, right now I want to get this as a concept. This is a good way to study.
Right.
That's why I left the motivation
mm-hmm.
out.
Right.
So the videos that we have shot
mm-hmm.
is not a part of the lecture right now.
It's
only on YouTube and
mm-hmm.
your you know, the website or whatever. Later on we might add that. But right now I just wanted to get this concept to a student. Isn't this a better way of learning rather than commuting and all that?
Certainly it's a better way of learning, but I just think only thing, again, I wouldn't put it on the module or the what has been developed, but it is at the student's level, you know. It is just that what we again spoke about motivation. One, there is a possibility that we might take it lightly because it's right there in our hands. So we would think ki haan kabhi bhi kar sakte hai. We can start it at any point of time. So wo ek cheez ki just letting time slip out of hands. Because mujhe yaad hai aapne mujhe itna zyada us cheez ke liye bola tha, rose at least you have to study for 2 hours. Us cheez ka, there was this thing on me ki yes, I have to study and then only I'll be able to meet my targets.
Yeah.
Every student would have a different mindset. Koi sochega ki main ek din mein 16 hours padke I'll cover that up. Some students would want to spread it over a period of time. So I think wo individuals pe zyada aayega, and jo log end pe chhodenge wahan par bahut ke baat lagegi us case mein.
End mein ye nahi samjha ki end mein kya chhodenge.
In the sense ki videos jaise hum dekh rahe hain, so
हाँ.
you know that video is like a 2-3 hours video.
Mm-hmm.
To आपने जैसे बोला कि एवरी डे यू शुड स्टडी दीज मेनी आवर्स, अब एक स्टूडेंट को लगता है ठीक है मैं सैटरडे संडे 16 घंटे पढ़ के आई विल कवर अप फॉर दी एंटायर वीक, एंड फिर वो 16 घंटे होता नहीं है बिकॉज जो हम मेंटली अज्यूम करते हैं कि हम इतना कर लेंगे वो होता नहीं है, एंड वो एंड में जब एकदम से पाइल अप होगा दैट इज गोइंग टू बी अ ट्रबल फॉर अ स्टूडेंट. और आई डोंट थिंक कोई प्रॉब्लम है, इट इज जस्ट दैट मोटिवेशन जो आप बोल रहे हो कि खुद मोटिवेशन चाहिए टू स्टडी, बाकी एवरीथिंग इज इन योर हैंड्स.
दैट इज द एग्जैक्ट रीजन दैट वी हैव गिवन दिस फॉर 1 ईयर. देयर इज नो प्रॉब्लम गिविंग इट लॉन्गर. ज्यादा से ज्यादा कुछ अपडेट्स होंगे वो अब पिन ड्राइव एज के देते हमने 1 ईयर का पीरियड ही से रखा है कि 1 ईयर के बाद दिस विल डिसअपीयर.
राइट.
सो दैट इट्स अप टू यू. यू डोंट वांट टू स्टडी विद इन द 1 ईयर, श्योर. इफ यू हैव मनी टू वेस्ट यू कैन पिक दिस अप एंड नॉट स्टडी.
राइट.
इफ वी गिव इट फॉरएवर ना, इट विल बिकम दैट सीए साइकिल ओनली. Yeah, I'll write my exam in May, then I'll write in November, then I'll write in May. Wo khatam hi nahi hoga kabhi. This is with you. Like when you borrow a book,
right.
you have to return it.
Right.
If you buy it, unless you're self-motivated, you'll not read it.
You know, the fact is, you the objective with which you've given a 1 year period, that is a very good objective at your part. But as a student would feel ki kyun? Agar main galti se fail ho gaya, toh mereko dobara pay karna. वो उस चीज़ को पॉजिटिवली शायद ना ले, बट आपने जो सब्जेक्टिव से वो चीज़ रखी है वो बहुत कमेंडेबल है कि
मैं तो इसीलिए रखा है. आई हैव ऑलवेज गिवन द एग्जांपल माय डिजी बॉक्स इज ऑलवेज फुल ऑफ प्रोग्राम आई वुड लाइक टू वॉच. मैं पता है कभी भी देख लूंगा.
हां यही चीज.
एंड आई एम टेलिंग यू, यू नो एज ह्यूमंस हम जितना मर्जी लेक्चर्स दे दें, यू नो इट्स वेरी इजी टू गिव अ लेक्चर. इज इट इजी टू फॉलो?
नो. इट्स
यू नो आई विल से ओके आई विल चीट एनी टाइम. इफ आई नो इट्स गोना एक्सपायर टुमारो आई विल वॉच इट.
राइट.
सो द सेम एंड दैट वाज द ओनली रीजन दैट आई सेड ओके लेट बी 1 ईयर.
Yeah.
I think 1 year is a good enough time that you would, if you want to study, you can study. In a physical or a VSAT, वो तो उस दिन हो रही है, चाहे आप जाओ वो तो चली गई ना. यहाँ तो एटलीस्ट आपके पास है. अगर आप एक साल में भी नहीं पढ़ सकते उसको, too bad. You know? But you tell me, is 1 year a decent period? I want to give anything which is decent. But I want a student to study. Not की पढ़ाओ मेरे पास, मैं कभी पढ़ लूंगा. वो कभी भी ना कभी आता नहीं है.
Every
day वो कल कल होते रहेगा. I'm telling you as a student, I used to always feel. अभी से result आया ना, people who haven't passed. I was talking to someone the other day also, 2-3 days back only. So this guy said, I'm going to start on the first. I said, why first? First को ऐसा क्या है? पता नहीं इतना auspicious day निकाल के रखते हैं, फिर fail हो जाएंगे. First तो कोई auspicious day तो कुछ नहीं हुआ ना.
वो mentally prepare करने में अपने आप को इतना time लगता है.
Absolutely. वो लो, but first को क्यों? मैं Monday को शुरू क्यों? स्टार्ट अगर करना है आज करो, यू नो बी डन विद इट. माय होल थिंग इज कि एक साल के लिए लो, खत्म करो, मूव ऑन टू द नेक्स्ट चैप्टर इन लाइफ.
मतलब वो सबसे ज्यादा आप कहां फंसे, आप इस चीज में फंसे हो कि आपको कहां से शुरू कहां से करो, एंड आपको योर माइंड कांट फिगर आउट द स्टार्ट पॉइंट. जो प्रॉब्लम हर स्टूडेंट के साथ आती है, स्पेशली फेल होने के बाद ज्यादा प्रॉब्लम आती है, अब मैं कहां से शुरू करूं, क्योंकि याद ही नहीं रहता पीछे छोड़ा कहां था. एंड फिर वही पूरी साइकिल रिपीट होती है, पता नहीं क्या,
फिर वही पेज 1 से पेज 1 चैप्टर 1 से शुरू करेंगे जो हम पहले भी बात कर चुके हैं.
सो वही चीजें होती है. सो दैट इज अ प्रॉब्लम दैट कम्स. बट हम अगर फ्रेशर्स पे जाएंगे,
सो हां, सो अगेन, सो आई वाज जस्ट कमिंग टू दिस. सो रिपीट स्टूडेंट के लिए आई वुड से दे शुड डू द ऑब्जेक्टिव क्वेश्चंस. They have to do objective question for all subjects.
Right.
They're comfortable also, no problem. Jisme nahi hai, they should see the video and then come to objective question mock test.
Right.
Fresher students, yes.
Yes, so fresher students ke liye main wahi bol rahi thi ki agar mujhe pehle mila hota to I would have been quite comfortable wo us cheez ko leke ki haan.
मेरे को जाना नहीं पड़ रहा.
हाँ,
मेरे को एक क्लास पे जाना नहीं पड़ रहा, ये मेरे पास आई हुई चीज.
Right.
So probably you were self motivated, but do you think other students would be कि लोग कहते हैं नहीं जब तक मैं एक क्लास में जाऊंगा नहीं मेरे को मोटिवेशन नहीं होएगा, मैं पहुंच नहीं पाऊंगा क्लास के लिए, और मैं मेरे को आई नीड टू डू द एफर्ट कि मैं क्लास पे जाऊं और मैं तब मैं पढ़ना शुरू करूंगा.
ये बहुत ज्यादा होता है एक्चुअली. पता है मोस्ट ऑफ द पीपल यू टॉक टू अराउंड वो ऐसे आर्मी की ट्रेनिंग होती है ना, ऐसे सीए को बना रखा है, सीए स्टाफ नो डाउट, बट इट इज नॉट दैट सुबह सुबह
जब तक मैं मेहनत नहीं करूंगा ना मेरे को वो होगा. मैं अपना बता रहा हूँ, आई यूज्ड टू संडे आई रिमेम्बर I used to go from morning till night. Sunday for a teacher or for a student is the busiest. As a student, my entire Sunday from 7 to 9, I used to be exhausted, one class to the other. I used to be exhausted. मेरा वो checkbox होता था, ये class हो गई, ये class हो गई, ये class हो गई, समझ में कितना है?
चवन्नी.
लगता है मैंने कर लिया है, मैंने मेहनत करी है. घर पे भी सब बोले, ओ बेचारा सुबह से शाम तक class करने गया है. समझ में क्लास करने से क्या होता है, पास हो रहा हूँ, एंड देन अगर पास नहीं हो रहे हो सोचेंगे तो क्लास ही नहीं करता. हमारे को बोला क्लास करने गया है, जाता तो कहीं रिजल्ट ही दिखता, क्योंकि
वो बहुत ज्यादा साइकोलॉजिकली डेवलप्ड है ना. कि इफ आई टॉक अबाउट माय डैड स्पेंट 9 years, एंड उनके साथ उनको ये लगता था, उनका ड्रॉबैक ये था उनके पास क्लासेस नहीं थी. सो उन्होंने मुझे ये चीज़ बोली थी कि यू शुड गो फॉर क्लासेस. तो आईपीसीसी के टाइम पे तो आई टू कॉल द क्लासेस, फाइनल के टाइम पे आई टोल्ड यू ऑल द सिनेरियो. सो हर एक का मतलब गोइंग फेज ऑन फेज, जनरेशन ऑन जनरेशन, थिंग्स आर चेंजिंग. सो मैं भी अपने लिए ये कहूँगी कि मेरे पास क्लासेस नहीं थी, बट मैं ले भी नहीं सकती थी फिजिकल क्लासेस क्योंकि मेरे को उससे वैल्यू नहीं मिल पा रही थी.
Has your father seen this, bro? No. He hasn't.
He's aware, but he hasn't seen it.
He didn't see ki how you're studying or anything.
No, वो इतना interest नहीं लेता. वो कहता है just go coolly with it.
I told you earlier also. मैं आपको पहले ही बोल रहा था. Once you had made up your mind कि मैंने exam देना है, said just be relaxed.
Right.
जितनी पढ़ाई करनी थी कर लिया. And you should all be relaxed. कुछ नहीं है. लोग होते हैं ना last minute तक पढ़ते रहे. You and I used to do it.
I never did that.
I used to always, मेरे टाइम एग्जाम 8 बजे होता था. आई यूज टू ऑलवेज गो इन लाइक अबाउट 8:10 और सो. एक तो यू नो आई यूज टू थिंक 8 में घूमते रहोगे, बार बार अटेम्प्ट इसी में लगे रहता है मेरा. 8 इज द ओनली नंबर व्हिच इज लाइक अ ट्रैक, इज लाइक यू नो इट्स देयर इज नो ओपनिंग टू 8. आई यूज टू फील आई विल गो एट 8:10, 9 हो जाएगा, इज अ लकी नंबर. दैट लक ऑल सीए स्टूडेंट्स गो थ्रू, आई एम टेलिंग यू. व्हेन आई वाज एट, आई स्टिल रिमेंबर. और वो 8:10 तक क्यों, मेरा कोर्स ही नहीं खत्म होता था. हर कर ये पढ़ लेता, ये आएगा एग्जाम में जरूर, जो मैं भी पढ़ूंगा. And by then you were confused.
मेरे आसपास सब हंस रहे होते थे, because मैं I never use कभी भी exam से पहले मैं पढ़ती नहीं हूँ, तो मैं हंस रही होती, आइसक्रीम खा रही होती, कुछ ना कुछ तो.
Right thing to do, just be relaxed. But ये भी इसीलिए तो जो आपका planner बना हुआ है, you should ideally finish your everything at least 2-3-4 weeks of month before the exam. मतलब month तो कई बार मुश्किल आता है, at least 2 हफ्ते पहले should be done. Then just be relaxed. वो होता क्या है, यू नो काम भी करना है, 2 हफ्ते की लीव मिलेगी. जो लोग काम कर रहे हैं, रिपीट अटेम्प्ट दे रहे होंगे मोर देन 2-3 वीक्स और अ मंथ, एंड दैट इज आल्सो अ पेड लीव फॉर देम.
एब्सोल्युटली,
यू नो, प्लस फॉर देम टू द एग्जामिनेशन डेज आल्सो इज अ लीव ओनली. फॉर आर्टिकल्स दैट्स काउंटेड एज वर्क, राइट? या बट फॉर पीपल हु आर वर्किंग इन डिफरेंट ऑर्गेनाइजेशंस, इट्स अ लीव फॉर देम. सो यू नीड टू प्लान इन अ वे दैट जो आपके मॉक टेस्ट जो आप कर रहे हो, टेक देम सीरियसली. Once you're good with that, the same feeling. I think the mock test would have helped you sitting in the exam, no?
A lot, because मेरे पहले पता है, मैं जब मैंने आपको सारे results बताए थे ना, जब मैं self evaluate करती थी, जितने भी मैं test करती थी, I think I had given 5-6 tests घर पे बैठ के पहले. तो जब self evaluate करती थी, मैं आपको बताती थी, मैं 40 पे भी नहीं पहुंच पा रही हूँ. कि मुश्किल से 40 पे पहुंची, remember all that?
Great, great. No, because ये बात करनी है, because हमने पहले ये सोचा था कि mock test हम यहाँ पे मंगवाएंगे, we will evaluate. I said no, let a student evaluate it, because that's how I passed.
Right.
Checking papers and understanding, okay, these are the mistakes the others are also doing. You know, registering in my mind that this mistake I should not commit.
Right.
Automatically जब मेरे को पता है ये चीजें नहीं करनी, जो करना है तो मेरे को पता ही है. But that will ring a bell. ये नहीं करना, ये नहीं करना.
Absolutely.
But you took that seriously doing the mock test. So it's good. So you know, and you must have got an idea about timing also.
Right.
वो 3 घंटे कब है?
Right.
You know.
And खुद को ही लगता है कि अगर मैं खुद को ही I'm not able to evaluate so well, तो हाउ कैन आई एक्सपेक्ट द एग्जामिनर टू गिव मी मार्क्स, मतलब वो उस टाइम पे, एंड दैट वाज यू नो दैट इज अ वेरी गुड मोटिवेशन एंड यू आर प्रैक्टिसिंग पेपर्स 40, इट्स लाइक अ माइलस्टोन दैट यू हैव टू क्रॉस, कि जैसे माउंट एवरेस्ट आप चढ़ते जाते हैं
40 धीरे धीरे अगर 10 से 20 20 से 40 40 से आगे बढ़ोगे, बट वो जो पहली बार आपने किया था अगर हमारे सॉल्यूशंस में वो दिया हुआ है कि अच्छा ऐसे ऐसे होना चाहिए, वर यू ऑनेस्ट इन गिविंग योरसेल्फ दैट 2 out of 10 marks when the teacher is saying ऐसे ऐसे होना चाहिए, or you were saying कि नहीं मैं अपने आप को 6 दे देती हूँ?
नहीं, I was very honest कि 2 on 10 है तो 2 on 10 है।
हाँ?
मतलब
you हाँ? I'm talking to you, it's not because we're filming it. You were honest, right? Because that is what I want students to go through. It is all your honesty.
Right.
If you're honest to yourself, you know. You will pass.
अभी एक बार के लिए अपने आप को बेवकूफ बना लो फिर इंस्टीट्यूट।
हाँ इंस्टीट्यूट बता देगा ना कि इंस्टीट्यूट ने एक बार पकड़ लिया ना फिर वो छोड़ते नहीं है।
सीरियसली।
हाँ, you are one of the blessed. Like I consider myself to be blessed, and that's why I can do this. You know, and my only thing is guidance in this.
Right.
To get the best thing out for a student. Anything else that you would want to talk about, or have any message for any aspiring student? And basically, first for people who have not been able to clear. Any motivational thing, anything that you want to say that not related to CALS or anything, just general, what do you think, that not to lose hope?
So I would just say the only thing is ek phase aata hai when we think ki ho payega ya nahi ho payega, but we shouldn't let, matlab we shouldn't quit actually. So till the time, like, wo, I don't know exactly, you know, I would just say having been through all this, I just feel, I just feel one should not give up, that's it.
So I was exactly like that.
Mm-hmm.
But you have to manage the peer pressure. For everyone it's not easy.
Yeah,
10 people telling you you haven't passed. I'm telling you what helped me is my sports background. I've been a sportsman throughout. And in sports you always win and lose. So I had no problem. I said, okay, fail to okay, kya karo?
Mm-hmm.
You know, but like yesterday I met someone who apparently, so the person who introduced me, he said that he's a guy who gets 95% this, that, and he's failed, so he's completely...
ये मैंने बहुत सुना पता है, and I understand also this thing. बहुत सारे लोग कहते हैं कि they've been toppers and CA.
CA में नहीं होता तुम्हें, but you know the thing is anybody, so I've never been a very exceptional student or anything. You know, but getting into 95% person has failed. There's no big deal. I mean, you know, I mean, you know, anybody, but my way, I was never an exceptional student, but I also failed for the first time in a, like, we've never failed classes, right? So, but first time you fail is in CA, and that is a big setback. Oh, I failed. Then you get accustomed, ki theek hai, ho gaya, theek hai, kya ho gaya, you know? But if you want to get out of that rut, you have to change something.
Right.
Change something in your lifestyle, your studying pattern.
मुझे ये लगता है, मतलब after all of this, मुझे ये लगता है आसपास का जो atmosphere होता है ना somewhere, मुझे since beginning I would say एक student जब CA में आता है, उसको clearly पता ही नहीं होता कि हो क्या रहा है, what he is doing, what is happening.
क्यों
नहीं
पता
होगा? क्योंकि बहुत रोजी रोजी ड्रीम्स दिखाए जाते हैं ना कि सीए कर लोगे तो ये हो जाएगा, सीए कर लोगे तो वो हो जाएगा, सो एवरीबॉडी इज वेटिंग फॉर सीए कर लोगे तो सीए करने में क्या हो रहा है,
करने इतना मुश्किल है पहले तो,
हाँ,
और इसके बाद अभी तो आपकी मेन स्ट्रीम अभी शुरू हो जाएगा, वी विल हैव अनदर वन वेरी वेरी सून, हाउ वाज योर एक्सपीरियंस मे बी आफ्टर सीए,
राइट,
बिकॉज़ दैट इज द मेन थिंग आई वांट टू टेल स्टूडेंट, लाइक यू सेड रोजी पिक्चर, सीए कर लोगे तो एवरीथिंग इज सेट,
राइट. तो वो बहुत अजीब मेरे साथ ये था कि मैं करना नहीं चाहती थी, बट इवेंचुअली आई डोंट नो हाउ एवरीथिंग हैपेंड एंड आई
लाइक अगेन आई थिंक यू वर कमिंग टू अ पॉइंट कि व्हेन यू सेड एवरीवन अराउंड यू, वी गो बैक टू दैट डिस्कशन दैट वी जस्ट हैड अर्लियर, इज दैट ग्रुप डिस्कशन, पीपल अराउंड यू,
राइट,
दे आर एज कंफ्यूज्ड एज यू आर,
एब्सोल्युटली दैट
यू नो टुडे यू कैन काउंसल देम हाउ यू गॉट आउट ऑफ इट,
राइट,
मे बी
दैट्स
यू नो,
सो दैट्स व्हाट आई एम सेइंग दैट व्हाट हैपेंस इज कि सब लोग जो सुना होता है ना वही हम कर रहे होते हैं कहीं ना कहीं, हमें इतना दो चीज़ें दिखती हैं, एक वो दिखता है जिन्होंने क्लियर कर लिया, एक वो दिखता है जो नहीं क्लियर कर पाए, सो व्हाट हैपेंस इज व्हेन यू क्लियर आप इस वाली साइड हो जाते हो, व्हेन यू डोंट क्लियर तो आप ये वाला सदमा भी आपके सदमे के साथ अटैच होता है,
बिकॉज़ यू आर, अगर इस साइड हो ना आप ज्ञान बांट सकते हो कि ये करना चाहिए ये करना चाहिए, अगर उधर हो गए तो खुद तो हुआ नहीं अभी क्या कर रहे हो, गॉड फॉरबिड अगर रिजल्ट नहीं होता हमारा ठीक, सो वी वर सेड आप बाकी लोगों को क्या करा रहे हो, ये तो हुआ नहीं है ना,
राइट.
So now at least we can say, okay, this is a tried and tested thing. It was tried and tested with me and I had taken multiple attempts, multiple attempts. But I would say I got experienced, you know, till date, that's why I remember things that I had studied, till date. But to help another student out, I think the best way to do it is do that individual self-study with this. Any problem you have, ask the faculties.
Right,
and
true.
This entire program is built around that, that it helps a student out.
And certainly, because it is everything is like मेरे को ये पता है मुझे कहाँ जाके कब क्या देखना है, एंड में जाके क्वेश्चंस देखने हैं. पहले तो मैं बुक्स में खुद पढ़ना भी बड़ा मुश्किल लगता है. अभी यू नो somebody is speaking so you can hear it out. और बुक्स में जाके ढूंढना, अब समझाएगा कौन?
मैंने आपको वही बोला था जो आपने पिछली बार के जो आपके नोट वगैरह हैं सब कुछ निकाल दो,
वो
बंद करा था आपने. मैंने आपको बोला था लॉक कर दो, बिल्कुल नहीं देखना.
बिल्कुल, मैं बस सिर्फ इतनी सी एक डब्बी थी जिसमें मेरी चार चिप्स थी,
चार
वो पेन ड्राइव्स थी.
हां सिर्फ, हां हां, बिकॉज़ दैट इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. अदरवाइज यू नो वो अगर आपके सामने होगा ना आपको ऑटोमेटिकली पढ़ते लगा हां ये तो मैंने पढ़ा हुआ है, आता है मेरे को. वो निकाल दो जो तीन चार टाइम पहले थे, भूल जाओ, स्टार्ट अफ्रेश.
राइट,
स्टार्ट अफ्रेश. एंड फ्रेशर्स एनीवेज दैट वी हैव डिस्कस्ड शुड स्टार्ट अफ्रेश. एनीथिंग एल्स यू वांट टू से?
नो, नथिंग.